This is no ordinary election. Thailand's main opposition party is boycotting it. Protesters in Bangkok and the south, intent on eroding the credibility of the election and forcing out the government, have been surrounding polling stations. Not all are affected, but here at Pia Thai in the heart of Bangkok, unarmed soldiers watch impassively as protesters denounce the government. Their work is done, voting is already suspended here. Just up the road at Dinh Dang, though, there is some anger. Thais wanting the vote are outraged that the polling station is closed. They crash through the locked gate, demanding to exercise their right to vote, but local officials will not budge. It has not taken much for officials to cave in. From the outset, the Election Commission has not been keen on this election.
Currently, the election in Ratchathevi district, Dinh Dang district and Laksi district have been closed, have been called off.
Police are keeping a low profile. The protesters who reject this election and want to create a power vacuum and have an unelected People's Council run the country have a more or less free run of the streets.
These ballot boxes are not going anywhere. I'm in the Pia Thai district office in the heart of Bangkok. Protesters have surrounded this place and prevented these ballot boxes from going to the polling station, so there's going to be no voting in this area today. Similarly, in a few other stations in Bangkok, in a few other districts, there's going to be no voting. Otherwise, the voting has generally been peaceful in Bangkok so far. There has been no incident, unlike what happened last night, when there was shooting, there was a big gun battle, and several people were injured. For the Straits Times in Bangkok, Premal Ghosh.